Hello everyone, welcome back to yet another YouTube video. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to stake and farm your token coin using Trust Wallet. And I'm going to use this PancakeSwap farm and stake my token coin as a liquidity provider tools. If you are familiar with the PancakeSwap farming, you can stake your token coin and become a liquidity provider. Being a liquidity provider, you will be rewarded with the PancakeSwap coins. By the way, if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Like this video and share this video with others. Don't forget to hit this bell notification icon so next time when I make a video like this, you will be notified. Right now, the price of the Cake token coin is $19.44. So I have some Cake and BNB token in my wallet. So I thought maybe I'm going to stake into the PancakeSwap. So I will have some returns instead of holding in my wallet. If you see this table on the PancakeSwap website, you will see lots of different kind of annual percent returns on the list. This is because the higher the risk, the higher the annual percent returns would be. I have a Cake and BNB in my wallet, so anyway, if the price go up or down, it would be the same for me. So I'm going to stake them in the liquidity provider. So in the high volatile market, there is a huge loss also based on the coin you will be providing the liquidity pool. So please do your own research before investing your coin in the market. So without further ado, let me show you how to stake your token coin and provide the liquidity using PancakeSwap and Trust Wallet. So as usual, I have my Trust Wallet shared in the screen, so I'm going to perform all these activities using my mobile phone. As you can see, I have a 2.7251 Cake in my Trust Wallet. Basically, I'm going to stake this Cake and some of the BNB token and provide as a liquidity provider tool in the PancakeSwap farming. A very important thing to remember here is, when you are providing as a Cake BNB token coin, you need to have a half of the both. For example, if you have a 1 BNB, which is a value of the 300 USD, you need to have a same equivalent value of the Cake to stake on the liquidity provider. It has to be half of the both the coin. It looks like I don't have enough BNB, so I'm going to send some BNB from my Binance wallet to the Trust wallet. If you don't have a BNB or Cake, you can also buy in the binance.com and move to your Trust wallet. Remember, when you transfer your BNB, please select this BNB smart chain so you don't have to convert it again. I'm just going to transfer 0.2 BNB, and I think this will be enough for me to farm the 2K coin I have it there. So as you can see, I received my 0.19 BNB from my Binance wallet. So now we have a BNB smart chain and some K coin. So let's start farming the BNB Cake in the PancakeSwap. To start with the liquidity provider pool, I hope you have a browser option enabled in your Trust wallet. If you don't have a browser option, this four dot in your Trust wallet, this one, please go to your browser on your mobile phone and type trust semicolon double slash browser underscore enable. If you type this one on your mobile phone and press go, your mobile will ask to trust this page on the Trust wallet. If you click to open, you will have the browser option enabled on your Trust wallet. Then you have access to the PancakeSwap in your Trust wallet. Once you have a four dot, this browser option enabled on your Trust wallet, click to this one and scroll down a little. On the popular section, you can see the PancakeSwap is listed over here. Tap on the PancakeSwap and your PancakeSwap is open. For the first time, it will ask you to connect. Click to connect and choose your wallet. I have a Trust wallet. I'm going to click to the Trust wallet. I'm connected with the PancakeSwap using Trust wallet. Now, if you click this three line on the left side of your PancakeSwap, here you have the option to go to the farming. This is where you can see which kind of farming you will be providing the liquidity pool to. I already provided some Cake BNB token a few days ago, and you can see I already own 0.291 Cake token coin. This is not a financial advice. Please do your own research before putting your coin in the liquidity provider pool. Let's start staking our Cake BNB token coin and the PancakeSwap using Trust wallet. To do this one, I'm going to click on this Cake BNB section here, and I'm going to click to get Cake BNB LP. As you can see, I have a balance of 0.208517 of BNB and some Cake balance of 2.7251. Now I would like to use all of my Cake as a liquidity provider and click to max. If you have a more of the balance, you can also click to the max in the BNB. Then I don't have enough Cake balance, so I'm going to click to the Cake because my BNB balance is more than the Cake balance I have. So I'm going to click into the max on the Cake side. So right now my Cake coin is lesser than the BNB, so I'm going to click max using the Cake, and I will have some leftover BNB in my account. So I'm going to click to supply and confirm the supply. As you can see here, very important part, since we are going to be the liquidity provider here, you can also see the rates of the 1 BNB is equal to 19.51 Cake right now, and the Cake I'm depositing and the BNB I'm depositing. The one on the top is 0.608917 is the Cake BNB LP token. Once we use our balance in the LP token, you can't see this balance in our Trust wallet. This is the something that we give the access to the PancakeSwap to use our currency as a liquidity provider. For this staking, I'll be depositing 0.139667 of BNB and 2.72518 of the Cake. There is an equivalent value also calculated down there, how much it would be as a 1 BNB and the 1 Cake. So if I click to the confirm supply, you can see there is a new window pop up with the total value of the all this coin together and the network fee. The network fee is very little, so I'm going to click to send now. As we can see this transaction, and also in the BSC scan, this one is succeed, and you can also see my Trust wallet contract is executed. We are going back to the PancakeSwap now and head to the farming. So we just convert our Cake BNB token coin to the farming now. In normal case, you will have this enable options on your Trust wallet. Once you click to the enable, you will be charged a very small amount to enable the transaction. Once you have this one enabled, you will have an option to stake your Cake BNB. Since I already staked my Cake BNB previously, I'm going to click onto the plus button to increase my Cake BNB LP token. You can see this is a Cake BNB LP liquidity provider token. This is different token than the other one. We see it Cake token or BNB token. So I'm going to click to the max and confirm the token. So there will be a small fee attached with this confirmation. I'm going to pay 0.37 cents for this execution. I'm going to send it. Pending confirmation, and it is confirmed now. You can see my trust wallet, this smart contract is executed, and in total I have 2.698 stake in this Cake BNB liquidity provider token. So one more update on this PancakeSwap BNB liquidity providers token coin. I had some coin 0.2 cake on in my wallet. When I add some extra on my existing liquidity provider farm, my cake on has already transferred to my trust wallet. As you can see, I have 0.291 cake that I received from my liquidity providers. So I hope you learn how to stake your Cake BNB token coin in PancakeSwap as a liquidity provider using trust wallet. If you think this video is useful, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, and share this video with others. Until then, take care and see you.